Hello, this is Dr. Arundhati Hoskeri. Today I will be giving you a trick to memorize Rahukala slots in just 10 seconds. So, here we go. First of all, let us try to understand what is Rahukal or Rahukalam. In Vedic astrology, a couple of hours are kept aside on each day of the week for planet Rahu, that's the dragon's head. This period is considered to be inauspicious for any new beginning or any important work. Say, for example, if you want to go for a job interview, or if you want to join a new job, or if you're buying some, you know, heavy investments, or if you want to buy a vehicle, or if you want to buy a house, or you're going for a negotiation, or you're, you know, going for admission of your child, anything that you consider important in your life, you must avoid it during this period, that is Rahu Kalam. This is very widely followed in South India, but now I think throughout India, this awareness is catching up and the people generally try to avoid important work during Rahu Kalam. Of course, your day-to-day routine, and if you have to go to work and all, you can't see all these things. Well, this time slot is different for different days. That is the challenge. Say, for example, Rahukal on Monday is from 7:30 a.m. to 9 a.m. while on Friday it is from 10:30 a.m. to 12 noon. So in such cases, what happens is it becomes difficult to keep track of every day's Rahukalam because we have so many things to think about and you can't be remembering it because every day routine, I mean, for routine job, we don't really bother about Rahukal. So if you learn a trick, then you can memorize without putting any pressure on your memory. So here is a trick to remember. Just learn this sentence. It's a very funny sentence. Mother saw father with a thick tuft suddenly. Mother saw father with a thick tuft suddenly. Now, observe what I have colored in orange. M is for mother, that's Monday. S is saw, S is Saturday. F is Friday, W is Wednesday. TH is Thursday, TU is Tuesday, and S is Sunday. This sentence is very funny and very easy to remember, correct? So now all you have to remember is the beginning of Rahu Kalam on Monday is at 7:30 a.m., 7:30 to 6 p.m. So each day the slot is about 90 minutes, that's 1.5 hours roughly. So what you must remember is Monday to Sunday. Sunday, the last slot will be from 4:30 to 6. So how will you go about it? It's very, very simple. Just concentrate on Monday. So Monday, it will be 7:30 to 7:30, 8:30, 9. Okay, 1.5 hours I said. Then on Saturday, it will be from 9 to 10:30. Friday, 10:30 to 12. Wednesday, 12 to 1:30. Thursday, 1:30 to 3 o'clock. That's in the afternoon I'm talking. And then comes Tuesday. So Tuesday, it will be from 3 to 4:30. And on Sunday, it will be from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. This is very easy to remember. Just you have to remember 7:30 and the last slot is at 6. Now, one more thing what you have to really understand is Rahu Kalam depends again on the latitudes and longitude of a place and all that. Throughout India also, it differs, say, by around 10 to 15 minutes. So if you're really following this Rahu Kal, what you can do is Monday, don't, you know, 7:30 to 9, you have learned it already. You have memorized it. What you have to do is consider the timing 15 minutes earlier and 15 minutes later. So it means from 7:15 onwards till 9:15. So you are solved wherever, whichever place in India you are in. So 15 minutes plus here and 15 minutes plus here. So 15 minutes plus means I'm telling like, you know, you take prior, like earlier time, 15 minutes. So suppose you're starting at 3 o'clock, you consider 2:45 or quarter to 3, that way. So this is quarter to 5. So in this way, you can really remember Rahukal very easily without any, you know, like thinking to bother. Say, for example, if you have to go on the weekday slot, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, just look at the timing, 7:30. Then Tuesday, it is 3 to 4:30. Then 12 to 1:30, 1:30 to 3. So it becomes a bit of difficult to remember. So that is the thing. I came out with this sentence. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you like my video, please subscribe for my channel. Thank you.